Hours.
What's the mainstay? Trim the sails. Paint the poop deck. The pirates who don't do anything are about to rock the dock.
Sorry!
Coming to theaters in February 2008, Universal Pictures and the studios at Big Idea present The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything, a VeggieTales movie. From the award-winning artists and creative team that gave Vegetables a voice and launched the box office hit Jonah, a VeggieTales movie, comes a hilarious high seas odyssey about three wannabe pirates who long to be heroes.
And that pulls them into an adventure that they didn't see coming at all. And it's a real adventure where they'll have to be real pirates and see if they can become real heroes.
But these are three of the most unlikely heroes you'll ever meet. Because Larry the Cucumber.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Mr. Lunt.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And Pa Gray.
Man of the Cannon.
Are the pirates who don't do anything.
They're called into adventure. They're called back in time, basically, by a princess. Her ship has been overrun by pirates.
Helping a princess, rescuing a prince, saving a kingdom, and discovering what it means to be a hero.
And that comes across as never being afraid to do what's right, even when it's hard. It means a lot more to you than you think it will, coming from a vegetable. And you don't really expect them to tug at your heart like they actually do.
Set sail for adventure with a group of misfit pirates looking to prove to the world who they really are. And discover that heroes don't have to be tall, strong, handsome, or even human. The Pirates Who Don't Do Anything, a VeggieTales movie, coming to theaters in February 2008.